Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer.
In this video, I'll show you how to use HTML cookies. Cookies are small files that websites use to store information about you and your interaction with that particular website. A cookie could be used to track your preferences on a website, like your selected appearance for the interface. A cookie can be used to track which products you have added to your shopping cart on an online store. Cookies can be used to store your username and password for your email or electronic bank account. Then, you do not have to provide your login information every time you enter that website. This is very useful if you access a password-protected website many times during the day. Cookies are not actually handled by the use of HTML tags. Instead, they are created, read, and modified by computer programs. These computer programs could exist on the client side, which means they are inserted on the web page that the user visits. The language used to insert these programs is called JavaScript. The other option is for programs to exist on the server side, meaning that they are executed by the web server before sending every new page to the visitor's computer. There are many languages used to create server-side programs. Some of the most popular include Java, PHP, ASP, Ruby, etc. Probably the most popular language among beginners is PHP. This language is installed in most web hosting services, even on the free ones. PHP is very easy to use. Here is an example of a web page that creates a cookie by using a function called setCookie. There are three parameters that the function accepts: the name of the cookie, the value it holds, and the expiration time. In this other page, we retrieve the value of the cookie, named user, and display it on a page using the echo function. JavaScript can also handle cookies, but generally these functions are a bit more complicated to use. This is the reason that most web developers use server-side programs to handle cookies. For more information on the PHP language, visit the official site at php.net.
I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just showed you how to create a multimedia website using FrontPage.